What's happening, people? And once again, welcome back to youtube.com/CubCamTV for this, another edition of Cub Reacts, as we jump into a very exciting new release. This one, the official video for Vroom, the FaNaTiX, alongside an all-star lineup on this one. You've got Moelogo, Lil TJay, Idris Elba, Davido, and Koffee all coming together. What a lineup this is, stretching the span of continents. It's crazy the amount of energy that's gone into this one. I did see an interview with the FaNaTiX where they were talking about this has taken years to put together. And this has actually gone up on the PlayStation YouTube channel as well. So this is presumably part of the Gran Turismo promo. It's got that in the title. Really exciting stuff, man. It's great to see how far the FaNaTiX have come over the last few years, continuously pumping out high-energy bangers. And I love the fact that this is them rather than all the features as the titled artist. Really cool stuff. As always, though, my friends, if you are new to the channel, please make sure you are getting involved by hitting that subscribe button on the right-hand side of the page, turning notifications on, leaving a like, leaving a comment, all of that good stuff. We're going to jump into the sounds of this one right about now, and I'm very excited to see how it sounds. It's a 4-minute tune as well, so be aware there may be a little bit of cutting and pausing as we get into it, purely because we need to make sure it gets online due to copyright issues, but hopefully we'll be okay. So without further ado, let's jump into it. Let's go. I thought I had an advert then. Yeah, something quick. I might pull up in the Maserati, Maserati, maybe the Bugatti, Bugatti. Okay then. Bugatti, oh, we're in for a good time. Too flashy, pull up in the Maserati, Maserati, maybe those the Bugatti, Bugatti. Ducati, Ducati, they're telling me I'm too flashy, either way. Nah, calm down, bro. Nah, this is special, bro. Look at the lineup we've got going on here. We've got Idris, we've got Koffee, we've got Lil TJay, we've got Moelogo on here as well, and then you've got FaNaTiX, who for me are two of the best producers in the country. They are so consistent with the bangers they make. Go and follow them on Insta. They put up videos of like all the different tunes they produced that you may not have known they produced. They are industry legends at this point, and I can't lie to you, it looks like they've pulled it out of the bag again. Loving the instrumental structure on this. That sort of wailing synth sort of siren sound going like wah, 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 wah. Really, really cool, kind of hypnotic in its melodic approach with the four-note melody in that. Then on top of that, you've got these really kind of bulbous, bouncing drum lines in there as well that are doing absolute bits. Really, really loving the approach to this one, man. I think we've got a special tune on the way. This huge, it already sounds anthemic in the way it's been put together. You might see me in a black Mustang. No gang. Don't leave for the back door in a black van. Or see me in a Maybach. Stop it! Tick-ting getting break back. Or see me as Katty in a bouquet. You might see me with Sabby in a Mazzy. And she got a big batty. Too flashy, too flashy. Stop it! Ride more backseat than a black cabbie. Might see me in a black app. Nah, come on, bro. This might be the coldest we've seen Idris, man. It's the comfiest we've seen him. Obviously, but on Boasty, he's very comfy, sounds comfy. We've heard him on different styles and sounds recently as well, but for me, this is probably the strongest I've heard him. So much kind of composure in the flow patterns. I'm loving the kind of constantly switching up arrangement. This shot here with the purple tire spin as well, the smoke coming off it, really, really nice, man. The video is crazy for this. I'm assuming there's some like PlayStation budget gone into this as well, because it looks incredibly clean. And overall, like, this is sounding wicked. I think this might be my favorite I've heard from Idris. So kind of skippy, yet so composed in the flows on this one. Crazy. Just lie me, yeah. With my gang full rowdy. Beg you, give me space, please don't crowd me. Turn the FaNaTiX up real loudly. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, let me rush down. This, well, this is the best girl, banger. Bust down. And I wonder y'all stick like a touchdown. Oh, bro. This is gonna cause an absolute ruckus in the dark, you know. Like, I'm gonna put my challenge out there that I always bring when I like a tune. Try and sit still to this. Try to not have a smile on your face when you hear this. This has got such a cool kind of energetic approach to it. Like, there's been a few tunes from the FaNaTiX that just have this bop. Like, it's quite electronic, the actual way the instrumental's been put together. You can hear how much of it is kind of computer generated. But even with that, those horn stabs, those big brassy, like, just giving it this kind of revving feel. Then on top of that, you've obviously got that sort of fluttering bass line above. And then the shuffling drums, the way they're produced, the way they're kind of processed and kind of filtered down and kind of compressed, they just have this punch to them that just cuts through the mixdown. Again, I'm assuming because it's Gran Turismo, there's going to be a bit of a car theme going on. We saw that with Idris to begin with, now on like a runway, like again, tire spinning, so we'll see. G-Wagon, your V-Lagging, just the way I'm living, man, I'm sorry if I'm bragging. Just okay. I'm thinking I don't know how this happened. It's my first time listening to Lil TJay. I'm in the least of a rapping. Hey, you think you're fetching, but your car outdated.
How you tryna be me, but your soul ain't native. I could put you on, but if you fold, you bait it.
The bass line below, bro, you know.
Different type of cars when start, of course. GT do 100, no force. I've been living life, but still I'm working hard, of course. Keeping up, I ain't taking no shorts. The more I feel like I'm on stage. Every day,
you know what? I'm not usually a fan as much of this style of vocal. Like, I like autotune. Like, I like it when people use autotune. I feel sometimes it can make you sound slightly rhythmically away. Like, it can make you sound like you're slightly behind an instrumental or slightly offbeat or something like that. However, I've got to say, TJ does a fantastic job on this, on just keeping it, like, structured. I feel it'd be really easy to kind of let it run away with itself, because whenever you hear that sort of heavily autotuned rap style of vocal over a skippy instrumental like this, often it just sounds a little bit kind of jarring. A little bit clunky, but on this it sounds bang on. I'm impressed. Again, first time listening to Lil TJay, I wasn't sure how it would sound. I saw a little clip of his verse, and I was a bit like, okay, I don't know where we're gonna go with it, but I think it's pulled out. It's done a good job.
Page. I remember mama told me pick up my grade. I was having another dinner trying to get paid.
I know what I want to do. Pull up in a
okay,
white
three things to coffee. Are you back?
Time, right? So they get confused. Switch it up off.
Let's go, coffee.
So you want my money can do. Yes, me drink, but when we get fountain, yeah, take a picture for me, please. Yes, thank you. I just wanna pull up in the best ride. 24 karat from my left side. Yeah,
mate, she sounds so composed again. Everyone on this has come out swinging, like sounding properly composed. I know Koffee is in album mode at the moment. She's obviously got a big project landing in a couple of weeks' time. But alongside that, the fact that we've got this really, again, the bounciness of the instrumental suits her. I'd love to hear her over more of this sort of stuff. Most of the time with Koffee, we hear her over, again, very sort of classic sounding modern dancehall instrumentals. And there's a lot of rhythm in those instrumentals, a lot of sort of tripleted pockets. This is just kind of like a flat rolling bounce, and she's able to navigate around that with her vocal structure really, really well. She sounds great over there.
Can be me in the next life, yeah. When I see my picture, better press like straight G-Wagon on the X5. Might pull up in a Model S, right? Tesla, living my best life, yeah.
I might pull up in a Maserati, maybe
Bugatti.
Budget
on this video is outrageous.
Ducati, they're telling me I'm too flashy, either way.
It's mad, the tune. Like, I don't know how this tune's been put together in regards to working with PlayStation for Gran Turismo. I don't know if this is a tune that's been selected or they got asked to kind of make it for the game, but the way the bass lines just ramp, that kind of, it does kind of mimic the sound of an engine revving. Then you've got those big horn stabs in there as well, just kind of going as well, that give it that kind of red feel. It's a very kind of cool synesthetic approach, and the video as well looks fantastic. Again, all the kind of color grading we're getting with the purples, and like everyone's got their own sort of set of like color grading in there, works really, really cleanly. There's so much to like about this, man, I've got to say. FaNaTiX have absolutely pulled it out the bag. I'm talking a lot on this one, I know, but there's so much to break down about it.
When I pull up in a jam, man, holla, jam, man. When I pull up with the jam, man,
let's go, Davido.
Ghana. Oh, baby, shake your backside, bring it back like karma. Say you go day for the baba. Come, make a give you the power. Black power, shake me. Oh, I want you forever.
Let's
girl.
Go.
But love's not for everybody.
Bro, Davido is so versatile, man. Like, everything we hear him on, there's something different going on. Like, every sort of time he releases something new, it's either like a classic-sounding Afrobeat instrumental, or it's an amapiano instrumental, or it's a highlife instrumental, or it's a random hip-hop tune, or it's like a club roller, or it's like a 4x4 roller. This is, again, just him showing his versatility. I'm loving the fact we started off with the more sort of rap approach and then moved into the, again, much more kind of vocalized sort of harmonizing, which works really cleanly as well. I think he's essentially come on this tune and kind of gone like, look, I'm going to show you how much I can do. And it's great to see the link up on this one. We've gone to four different continents, I think, with this. Because you've got, kind of going through it. You've got Davido, obviously, representing Africa on this one. You've got Lil TJay representing North America. You've got, obviously, Koffee representing the Caribbean. I don't know whether that will class as South America or its own individual thing, or whether it's North America. I don't know off the top of my head. And then, obviously, you've got Idris representing Europe. It's crazy! Like, the amount of different continents we're going on with this one. I don't know where Moelogo's based, so I'm not going to assume. But crazy. The actual breadth of this tune is outstanding.
But you're just not anybody. Call my buddy. I might pull up in the Maserati. Maybe the Bugatti.
The all-star Ducati, power Ducati. On this is
they're
outrageous.
Telling me I'm too flashy. Pull up in the Maserati. Maybe the Bugatti.
Ducati, Ducati. They're telling me I'm too flashy, too flashy. Either way, vroom.
Just the kind of the woodenness of the drums on this, that kind of really nice kind of clicking drum sound underneath does absolute bits. I've just realized how long this video is as well, but it's very enjoyable to break it down, and it is a longer tune as well, so I'm sure you guys don't mind. I hope you don't. But I'm really happy for these two, man, because they have smashed out so many big bangers over the year. To kind of see them actually being the name on the tune as well, being front and center. Obviously, this shot with Idris in there as well. They have made so many. Follow them on Instagram, and you'll see how many bangers they've made over the years. But yeah, this has been outstanding. We'll let this one run through to the end, and then give our final breakdown. I really like Idris's I wouldn't get away with it as much, but I would definitely wear it. There we go then. Gran Turismo 7, this one Vroom by the FaNaTiX again, featuring the likes of Moelogo, Lil TJay, Koffee, Davido, and Idris Elba. Wow. This is a global lineup like I've never seen. I don't think I have seen a tune with this level of lineup from so many different sorts of sounds and styles brought together by the FaNaTiX, who again have absolutely pulled it out of the bag. Production absolutely flawless. The horn sounds and the kind of bassline below, obviously representing the sort of Gran Turismo element. Everyone kills their verse as well. Really impressive, Lil TJay. Obviously, Moelogo on the hook sounding great as well. Just so, so catchy in the way it's been put together. I think Idris shines on this. I think Koffee shines on this. I think Davido pulls it out of the bag as well. Maybe a slightly more reserved approach from Davido than we were expecting, but overall everyone brought like at least a B plus on this, and it's an exceptional tune. Fantastic stuff. Massive shouts out to the FaNaTiX each and every time. I'll leave a link to the interview we did with them a little while ago in the description down below. Do go and check them out. They're so clever with what they do. But there we go. That's it from me, guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed. If you have, please make sure you're hitting that subscribe button on the right hand side of the page, turning notifications on, leaving a like, leaving a comment, all of that good stuff, and we'll see you all next time. Peace.
My day sounding a bright and tall.
Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel right now, CubCamTV. Stay locked.